Greetings, comrades. I'm the Negro Shinobi, and this is Marvel Spider-Man, Miles Morales. Pose.
Before that happens.
Hello, Tiny Spiders.
Tiny? Man, do you know what I did to you last time, boy? Thanks for it. Yeah, two Spider-Man overpowered. And
yeah, I got
no sound.
Okay,
Pete.
Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, careful.
Oh, whoa, wait, that's the wall.
Hang on tight, Tiny Spider.
Come on.
Spider-Man, hey, need a little help. Hey, whoa. Hold it high. Gotcha. And you're safe. You too!
Wow.
Do you have any time? Destructive bombing!
By fishing on the Volga!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death!
Oh,
it excites me!
No,
that's
so bad.
Nice! Gotcha! Thank you!
Inside you?
You're welcome!
Come here!
Don't!
Hey, come here!
Baby! Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded.
Oh! Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged.
Listen, JJ.
Mejor dónde está?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Oh.
Yeah. Sorry.
Oh,
trying to catch
the
train.
You need a nap, buddy.
Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
See, Ma.
Calm down. You don't touch me with that. So.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gonna stop
him. We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, mad, very bad.
How does this not injure him though? Like, is his body made of something? I never understood his power.
Are you okay?
No. I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, he's about to be real. Hold on.
Need a minute.
Pardon me. I can't even touch
you.
I can't let you touch me. Nah.
Help the spider on the platform. More guys up top. Pete, it's getting hairy out here.
It's getting hairy.
Escapees are shooting it out.
Oh no!
I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I gotta
gotta stop these guys.
You got him first if you got the gun. Calm down, bro. Hold on. You see me working over there. Calm down.
Never lose.
Excuse me. You all right, Pete? No better. You know better. Stay there.
Spider-Man, you good?
He doing you dirty.
Pete.
I don't know what's the trouble. I handled him.
Wake up, man.
Without problem.
Wake up, man.
Need to put you to sleep, Pete.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Oh.
This one will do.
Bruh, he might be the funniest, one of the funniest villains.
Get out of here.
I mean, he's like a rabid dog. Yeah. Let me get that get back for you, Pete.
What was that?
Come on, man. Come on. Come on.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexei. Don't tell me my friends, or we'll come after you.
Don't.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited.
That's nice. You gotta get rid of it.
I gotta get looking for this,
right to the wall. Oh, you slapped me. Nope. Back in.
Hey, in the future, this is the time,
man. Sorry about
no more breakouts, please.
No way.
It's too much for you, Spider. You disappoint.
Again.
He's
so dumb.
Today,
why not come up with some type of countermeasure and see what I'm doing? No, sir.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like
this wall right here. This wall right here.
Well,
punk. Punk. Don't get up. Don't get up. Don't. I told you don't get up, didn't I? Told you don't get up. Notorious boss.
You alive? Kinda.
Rhino was his tutorial boss. That's crazy.
Guys, Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. You actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Man, two Spider-Mans is overpowered.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo.
You ready?
I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
You ready?
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
I mean, he didn't have to make an oath with anyone.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Two Spider-Mans is overpowered. Spider-Man 2 is going to be crazy. Spider-Man 2 is going to be the best game yet.
New York's only Spider-Man.
Yeah.
New York's only Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Please don't screw this up.
The city lady going great. Shining on them, my brother. For those on the